Hey guys. All right. Well, welcome back to Walking and Talking. I'm taking a night walk right now. So I've just got a little wake up call today. The reason why I need to really get this going and lose some weight. I did a sleep test about 2 weeks ago and got the results back today and found out that I have not just sleep apnea, but severe sleep apnea. So I don't know what that means really, but that's where I guess being tired all the time, not sleeping well at night, I guess not breathing while sleeping sometimes. So I'm gonna go see a pulmonologist. Is that how you say it? Soon, about 2 weeks, I made an appointment today. So I was looking it up and just doing a little research on my own and found that I need to just get some weight off me now. So that will help. So that's what I'm doing, and that's why this is even more important. So just a little update there. I don't have any weigh-in. I didn't do a weigh-in today. But we'll go ahead and get started on the song, but I wanted to give you that little update, get that fun information. As soon as you turn 50, it's like, holy crap, all this stuff starts happening, it seems like. All right, so let's bring up the song. This is The Cure, and it's a Lullabye. This song I am familiar with, but it's one that I knew. I remember this creepy video that it came out when it was there, but I wasn't really into The Cure at the time, so I didn't really pay attention to it. But it's funny because now the album that this song is off of, Disintegration, is like one of my favorite albums now. It's like really growing on me. So that's funny how things change. So anyway, let's start this up. This is The Cure, Disintegration, or Lullabye from Disintegration. Okay, so Lullabye is the title of this song, and it sounds more like a nightmare to me. So you got somebody going to bed, and I remember this video, like the weird, this is where Robert Smith really had the white and the red lips and the hair, you know, all over, and he's in bed and the Spider-Man's creeping through the room. I think he was the spider in the video. But this, reading the lyrics here, it's pretty crazy. So it's like nightmarish. He's like in bed trying to go to bed, and he just knows this creature's coming to get him at night. If you see the lyrics here, hopefully you guys can read them. I put them up there for you. So this is like really creepy, nightmarish, but great visual lyrics. I like it a lot. So let's get back into it here. If it decides to start. His arms all around me.
and it's turning in my eyes. Still calm and quiet now. I question so hard. Don't struggle like that. I will only love you. But it's much too late to get away. Turn on the light. Spider-Man is having you for dinner tonight. And I feel like I'm being eaten by a thousand million shivering furry holes.
Okay, and which is funny because I just walked into a spider web, so that's fitting. Just cut it across the face right at the end of the song. I think the Spider-Man's gonna come and get me. So yeah, I'm digging this song. Really cool. Has a great there's keyboards in there. I don't know if they use some orchestration like live instruments or if that's all keyboard, but the little plucking and all that. Really cool song. I like it. So hope you guys enjoyed it. This episode of Walking and Talking, or video of Walking and Talking. And if you have any ideas, I kind of got this idea from a friend. He mentioned the Robert Cray song that he wanted me to do at night, and I don't know what it is. I would have done that one, but I guess I'll do it next time. But if you have any like songs that would be cool at night too, creepy stuff, so let me know. Coming off of Halloween, still in that spooky mood. So anyway, thanks guys for watching, and until next time, you guys enjoy your music and take care out there. All right. Bye.